The miracle of Jewish survival is a story of impossibilities. The likelihood of you or me existing and being present in Beit HaKnesset and saying the prayers that were originally written by the Anshei Knesset HaGdolah is a story that has no, it's beyond compare. It does not exist anywhere else in the world. And it is not a story that is only about one person missing one flight because of one good deed. It is a collective and national miracle of epic proportions. Noticing that is noticing the hand of Hashem. Noticing perhaps a person who survived the worst places and has maintained their emunah and their faith, he is the miracle. Not his survival, but his adherence, his hope, his strength, that's the miracle.